beats the line for thrower. Again to Bondra, top of the left circle. He swings back to the point. Bondra, down low for Popoff. Backdoor feed, Ronick scores. The force is strong with him. Ty Ronick had a hat trick against Medicine Hat. He's got his team leading 17th of the year on the white spot power play. And the Giants take a 1-0 lead. Scoring chance he's had to deal with thus far. Now here's a breakaway the other way. Chase Lang in alone from center. Lang cutting to the goal, goes to the forehand, and hit the post, it bounces in. That's no moon. It's the 2-0 goal. Giants take the lead. Chase Lang in behind the defense, cut to the forehand, put it off the post and in. Vancouver in the Stormtrooper uniforms up 2-0. He'll get it in deep as Popoff gives chase on the forecheck. Laid a bump on Albee on the far wall. Pass into the slot. Bondra shoots and scores. Radovan Bondra brings it off the right post and in. And the Giants up 3-0. Stormtroopers aren't usually this accurate, Bill, but he wired that one top shelf. Slot for Bear, puck hopped away from him. Dynacek took his time thinking about clearing it and had his stick lifted by Chase Lang. A chance in front, Alec Bear scores. Tyler Benson behind the net. Finds Bear in the slot, the quick release wrister. And the Giants extend the lead. It's 4-0. Dmitry Osipov, man, the character there. What a save by Kubik with the right pad. Then another chance in front. Fanned on by Dymacek. Zaharicek had a beautiful one-time chance in the slot, and Kubik denied him with the right pad. Three straight shutouts for Ryan Kubik. Vancouver takes it tonight 4-0.
First start of the hockey game, your bet, Tyler Benson. Nice to get on a roll. 3 in a row now for this team, Tyler.
Yeah, no, that's huge for us. It's good to get the first three. We just got to keep it rolling this weekend. We've got two more big games coming up.
What's been the difference for you guys to put 3 in a row in the bank here?
I think we're just playing with confidence. We're believing in each other. Coons has been playing great in that. He's got 3 shots in a row. Defense is installed, and we're going to put pucks in the net.
You bring up Ryan Kubik, and I can't let you go without talking about him, too. I mean, 3 shutouts in a row for this kid, that's unbelievable.
Yeah, that's outstanding. We feel happy for him. It's awesome. And we hope you can keep that confidence up and keep it rolling.
Good luck tomorrow, Everett. Tomorrow back here against Prince George, 5 o'clock on Sunday. Go get it.
All right, thank you.
Tyler Benson, first star of the hockey game tonight.